While I believe what's happening in the new is the big pharma, your Glaxo, Beechams and all that, they're getting took down the new. The ones that, hey, behind us! It's just a short back because I don't want to sound like David Icke. The ET, right, and there's Merlin one of them, right? And the solid things, and then there's interdimensional, right? But we'll stick to the solid things in it. The ET are Draco reptilians, right? There's a lot of different other ones, there's ones working with us, you know.
There's ones working with us.
We're concerned about, we're in this shit now, is Draco reptilians. That's who the royal families were. Our Europe, our Britain. That's the bloodline. The 15 families and millions of people. See that 90 million I said to you a couple of weeks ago? That's all their relatives, right? So the ET Draco reptilians are inner earth beings, right? They've been here for a long time. They're the ones who are eating our people, our children. Let's face it, that's what they're doing. We're buying the adrenochrome. We know that the alliance is in Australia just now. So see what you see on the lockdown, you're going down the street without a mask, you're in the jail. What they're doing in a school with a mask, they need everybody off the streets. See, once you get to know a lot of this Q stuff and what's going down, see the lockdowns, it's no so much the black hats or the deep state or the Illuminati, it's us clearing the streets so we can get all these monsters and so we can get under the gun. And that's what they're doing in Australia. 800 and I get emotional with this. 823 children were pulled out of tunnels 3 nights ago. 3 nights ago, 823 children were pulled out of tunnels in Australia.
So that's what's happening in Australia. 53 of them were 23 needed to be euthanized children. Who are these?
Right, so there's been also a lot of earthquakes at 10 kilometers under the ground, which is roughly the depth of this underworld thing that these people occupy and have done for quite a long time. So they're getting nuked. The rains are getting brought up and then the places are getting nuked. So that's what's been doing in Australia.